Food or beverages to avoid that cause acid reflux. Many people get hungry because they lack food. Children become malnourished if they are not given the right amount of food which contains the needed vitamins and minerals which in turn make the body strong and healthy. The fact is, not all foods are healthy. The most popular unhealthy food is junk foods. Just as the word suggests, junk, which means it is like garbage. But many people are still patronizing these kinds of food. People diagnosed with certain diseases often are given a list of foods to avoid. And this is true with the case of a person having acid reflux. Acid reflux or the GERD is a condition wherein stomach acids go back to the esophagus because of the improper functioning of the lower esophageal sphincter. If this condition is not treated, it will only get worse, which can cause serious complications. You can effectively tell if you have acid reflux if you experience symptoms like sour taste, burning sensation in the chest or upper abdomen and your throat's back, excessive belching, breathing difficulties, tightness of throat, difficulty in swallowing food, and bad breath. If you frequently experience these symptoms, then you probably have acid reflux. Visit your doctor to get an accurate diagnosis, so that you will know the severity of your condition. There are certain beverages and foods which cause acid reflux, and this includes the following. 1. Chocolate. 2. Coffee. 3. Spearmint and peppermint. 4. Alcoholic drinks. 5. Fruit juices. 6. Fatty foods and fried foods. 7. Onions. 8. Citrus fruits. 9. Spicy foods. 10. Products which are tomato-based. 11. Caffeinated drinks. A change in your diet is the most effective way to deal with acid reflux. Although at first you may feel deprived of these foods, think of what will happen if you continue to eat or drink these beverages and foods. Start your change in diet by keeping a record of your food intake. In this manner, you can tell which of the foods or beverages causes your acid reflux. So every time you experience that burning sensation, take note of what you've actually eaten. Once you have the list accomplished, put it somewhere where you can easily see it, like the refrigerator. A lifestyle change may seem rather difficult. Your doctor can greatly help you in your transition. The very first thing that you should do is to set a goal, like for instance eating small meals, while avoiding those above mentioned foods. Slowly quit smoking and drinking. Of course, you can't expect an abrupt change. Every time you feel any of the symptoms, you will be instantly reminded that you're on the wrong path. Self-discipline is very much important to attain a successful lifestyle change. While many people are taking antacids, others are finding it better to stick with the natural way. On the long run, antacids are not that good for your body, even to your stomach. It would be better to start changing your lifestyle, the sooner the better. Besides, a healthy lifestyle doesn't only prevent acid reflux but other diseases as well. You will gain more benefit in changing your life entirely, especially regarding food eating habits. Eat the right kinds of food at the right amount, and you'll stay healthy. Prevent acid reflux, change. Thank you for watching.